attentive, stay alive. Hey? What? How did this... A thief! Have you any...
Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look. What the? Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over.
Why not drink to a job well done first?
We can't just leave the cart out here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I know. How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most. Found. You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? It pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
In the street like a watchman. At least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Come on. Let's go try those gabble wings.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah. Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the stuff with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights... Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again.
You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son.
I'll show you how it's done. If you pack it together too close, then the air won't feed the flames.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly.
Trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first. Holding me back.
Relying on that clause holding you back.
What could that have been? You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me. What? Halt! What could that have been? Who's there? Anyone? Ah, it wasn't anything, I suppose. Ugh. Ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
But it's honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
You're worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You could kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better. Deal with it.
Let's just get the job done.
Yes. I think we'll do it without this.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the Primal Stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
That's Baron Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal! Sembla and Straka Khan. Skermama Kana.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No. We're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you're not.
Looks like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stonemarket.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The voices! Stop the nightmares!
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us! But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn! See! See! They're scared of the truth!
Keep your head down!
You there! Who are you speaking with?
Clock tower, clear my head.
Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
You've just bought me another day in this pit. Huh? Someone moving about.
Stop that!
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Baron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
no thoroughfare!
What are you looking at?
The price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than the suicide cells.
I could cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Something feels wrong. Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guilty whose fingers ain't broke.
I'm freezing.
Few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Let's see now. Cousin.
I think so. I was in St. Louis, sloughing about and right uptown. Let us play a bit into me.
Did someone do that?
Have you any idea who I am? Leave me be?
Stay alive. Hey?
What?
How did this... A thief!
Have you...
Let's see.
I half expect us to join the cause of St. Louis, laughing about the way uptown. Let us pray that it does not.
For I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly.
Salt is still not ready.
This damned city.
Finest glass befitting a whoremonger.
I need a drink.
Thank you.
Hey, it took...
Must be Lygrove's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
I'm awake.
Please!
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Come out of the shadows, you coward!
Yourself together.
The old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick?
That before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Watch, Alley. I'll need to step lightly.
You're kidding!
Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
You have to do that here. You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market, her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Boss, die of the gloom already! Do everyone a favor!
Careful, she's off to fetch the piss pot.
Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It's ripe.